John, the Baptist Parish Sheriff's Office looking for three men in connection with two murders. One of the murders happened last May. The most recent was Saturday in Garyville. That's when 23-year-old Kevin Ferrygood was found shot to death near the intersection of South Fig and Daisy Streets. The suspects are 23-year-old Craig Lee Jr., 18-year-old Devontae Johnson, and 22-year-old Siron Lee. They all live in Garyville. If you have any information on where they are, where they live, you are urged to call police.